Welcome back to Homestead Aquarius, and my entry for today on the Simple Life Reclaimed Thankful Challenge. And what am I doing in here right now? Doing something I've never done before. I am harvesting goldenrod seeds. Now, doing this with one hand, even though I have the benefit of the berry cam here, let me show you here. We got berry cam action going on. It's not that easy doing this one-handed. What am I thankful for today? I'm thankful that somehow I have grown up with the idea of looking at things in every possible way and thinking of how they can be turned into a resource. Something can be made from them, something better. I guess overall, my feeling of resourcefulness, there's an old saying, chicken stuff and turning it into chicken salad. I do that a lot. You know, I will find things that people have thrown away and don't want anymore, you know, whatever it is, and I'll find a use for it. Even if one-handed, I'm having difficulties right here. Yeah, look at that. There's a lot of potential in each of those seeds. Goldenrod is a very powerful food. Now, I'm not always going to have the goldenrod all over my property. So while this is an abundant resource, I'm going to save this. I'm going to catch it before it's all scattered out. It's all piled up here. One thing about a resource is this. If, you know, in the biggest sense, if you can find a whole lot of something, you know, let's say one aluminum can, right? Well, that's a resource. You can make a little stove or a little candle holder, or reuse it as a drinking vessel or whatever. A lot of things you can do with one aluminum can. But if you've got thousands of them, well, that becomes a resource that can be recycled. You can make money off of that, or hey, you can melt it down and have your own aluminum stock to do something with. You can make castings out of them, whatever you want to do. The point is to look at things in a different way and see something that you can take, and it's not necessarily a great thing, but turn it into a great thing. I've got some ideas. I'm showing this for a reason. You will see me doing things with these seeds later on. Anyhow, I don't want to make this, I want to give y'all a break from some of the longer ones that I've done, and I'll just leave this one a little shorter today. I'm thankful for the sense of resourcefulness that I have got. Now, thank you all for watching. Thank you all very much. I'm going to harvest up some more of this, and I've got another thing to do. I think this is day 7, although I skipped a day. I don't want to skip too many days. I'll have to catch up with another day to get current. But for today, let's call it day 7 of the Simple Life Reclaimed Thankfulness Challenge. I'll leave a link in the description so that you can find it. If you want to join in this hashtag, please do so. But you really need to go over there and check out their channel and, you know, subscribe to them as a way of saying thank you, and use the hashtag properly that they have asked to use. We're supposed to shout out someone too. It's getting hard to find people that are not already in this hashtag. I know who I am. Well, let's see. They're probably already too. I think that Becky Styles is already in the Thankfulness Challenge. Becky, if you haven't been tagged, Go ahead and you're tagged. Becky Styles, lady I mentioned yesterday, one of the connections made on YouTube. Thank you all so very much for watching. And I hope that you think about what you're thankful for today and every day. We'll see you next time.